acting like children. I'm Upper Park Manager of the Year. This is the big leagues. Gene usually sweeps the awards, but I know for a fact that I have a chance this year. I mean, after that embarrassing fertilizer fiasco East Pines had.
It's in the bag.
Well, this seems like as good a time as any that we remember the father. Our park manager brethren, none of whom had won an award, but will still be missed, despite their lack of excellence. And now, a moment of silence. I'd like to thank Wayne Kingdom for sponsoring this event. Before